Stroke is the leading cause of adult disability in our country.
Heart disease is the number one killer of women in the United States, claiming one woman every minute.
Stroke education is why.
Defeating heart disease is why.